By true frames, this cut exemplifies framerate modulation and micropacing, where various pipeline departments interact. The teleportation is so subtle, the human's average reaction time is kind of close to it, but I wouldn't be surprised if some viewers dismissed this detail, and this kind of ambiguous direction is what I love with this Shigofumi cut.